Starting tomorrow, the Marion VA Medical Center will begin distributing its Moderna COVID-19 vaccine. The center received its shipment this morning and expects 80 healthcare workers to get the vaccine. Five veterans from the Community Living Center are already scheduled for the vaccine beginning at 8 tomorrow morning. Deputy Nurse Executive Donna House says she's excited to finally have that vaccine.
I'm nervous, hoping that we remembered everything, and just ready to get this started and kick 2020 out and bring in a new year without COVID.
VA care teams will reach out to eligible veterans to schedule vaccination appointments. There is no need to pre-register or come to a facility to sign up.